Welcome back. I got back to where we were, so here we go. I am much better prepared for the BSery, and we are going to we are just not gonna mess around with this dude. See ya. Goodness. I like it. I'm gonna get schwacked. Alright, music stopped, which means. Oh! That's so scary. But at least the Lionel's the best. So, if anything, I just gotta get rid of this. This dude. How's it going, dude? Hey. Why not? Gotta close the end. Come on. Jeez. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Oops. Well, I one-shotted him. I guess it's important to know for the future as well. But we are... I'm pretty much implementing the same strategy that I used last time. I think I gotta be on the ground to do it. Oh, jeez. Jerk. It's like all I want to do is ensue chaos. Chaos! And then they shall die. Die, pigmen! Die! This is going much better. Without the big man. Uh-oh. God, this the meteor rod is just the best. Just so good. No, my food. So that willing to risk my life for bananas. Tell me I don't eat anything healthy. Show you. Punk? Okay, what am I missing? Oh, there's one more guy over there. There's a couple more guys. Okay, I don't need shields. Let's see. There's a couple of weapons laying around here somewhere. There's one. There we go. I'm not gonna say I feel freshly restocked, but I definitely feel better than I did. Boy, getting to this point took me a good while. What are we looking at here? Is it just one guy? Where is he? There he is. Come at me, bruh. He's got the perfect weapon for charging. for charging. Oh, I forgot I had to get tack up. Oh boy. Okay, well here goes nothing. I don't know what's gonna happen next. I don't forget what floor I'm on. And I don't know how many floors there are. But that can't be the end. There's no way. No way! That's it! My dudes and dudettes! Wow. I should fall off and die. Dang. Well, I guess that's it. What can I have on that looks epic? Fuck it. Nope. Yeah. It was a much different experience when it came to resource management or farming. I would, in the early stages of the finals, of the final one, I would just let the skeletons fire arrows at me, and I would just move to the side and just collect them. So I farmed a bunch of arrows before I even got started. Alright, let's see what happens next. Ching! Not COVID! You have done well. The depth of your heroism is beyond question. We are the ones who prepared this trial, following our revelation from the goddess Helia. To the one who has overcome the trial of the sword, you have proven your hand worthy of the legendary Master Sword. Now that the hero has gained the power necessary to combat the calamity, our sacred duty has been fulfilled. Chosen hero. Okay. With the awakened Master Sword now boasting something, protect the kingdom of Hyrule for now and for always. Always. Sick. Let's do it. I hope there wasn't any secrets or anything around. I just went for it. No problem. The boy called Link. Brown. Ah, oh, it's a lightsaber. Use the Force, Link. I can imagine how satisfying it is when you complete this in Master Quest. Or Master Mode, I call it Master Quest. But man. I don't know. I'm thinking about it if I should try to go back and beat it on Master Mode. I might do it on my free time. Just to say I could do it. Cause can you always go back and do it again? I don't know. It's just humming. So sick. Call back. Ah, so you have finally returned. Your mind, body, and soul are full potential. Never fail to impress. Sweet. Now you are truly one with that sword of yours, I must say. It's a sacred glow suits you well. As ever, I shall watch you over your journey from here. The princess. I am certain Hyrule's princess is pleased with your accomplishment as well. I'm a fucking tree. So is it just a permaglow now? Oops. Oh, full health. Sick. Alright, well, we did it. We completed the Master Sword Trials. If I wanted to go back... Oh yeah, I could go back and do it again. Okay. Well... Sick. Well, guys, I guess that's that'll be it for the finale of the... Master Sword Trial. I appreciate you guys watching. Everyone, take care, and yeah, I appreciate you. Take care. Bye.